Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Houston, Texas, for a very special live edition of SmackDown.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
One of our rights is freedom of expression. And that's one of the things that we were fighting for that night.
Tonight, the spirit of America lives here. In Houston, Texas.
To be able to express ourselves, to be able to say, you know, to our enemies, hey, you did what you did, we're gonna get beyond that. And here's the spirit, here's the emotion, the fabric of America, and we're gonna show it to you.
We will not live our lives in fear.
He got his feelings straight from the heart and what we were dealing with and how he felt as an American.
The citizens of Houston are not afraid. The citizens of Texas are indeed not afraid. And by God, the citizens of the United States are not afraid.
He took one of the lowest parts of our country and turned it around and said what every American wanted to say.
We will fight for our families. We will fight for our rights. And we will fight for our great nation.
That was a celebration, an appropriately somber but also enthusiastic, patriotic celebration of what it means to be of one people.
America's heart has been wounded, but her spirit shines as a beacon of freedom that never has been nor ever will be extinguished.
I wish everyone could have experienced that. Wow. That was the most powerful, yet humbling experience ever, in or out of the ring.